sitting all day has got me down, so I figured I'd do a little stand-up. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Sean Akari, and this is Akari Time. Number three, baby. Dr. Anthony Stephen Fauci is an American physician and immunologist who has served as the director of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases since 1984. Fauci is widely recognized as the world's leading expert on infectious diseases. Dr. Fauci has just unveiled a mask that could save millions of lives. Ladies and gentlemen, 5 out of 5 doctors agree that mortality is the leading cause of death. So enjoy your time. According to the PC police, the 2020 election is coming down to a battle of the rapists. The right would like to remind you that Donald only joked about grabbing pussy. It's not like he actually sniffed a chick or anything. Boom, sick burn. A generation of Saudi children growing up without time out has now come to a close, as Saudi Arabia has officially ended the death penalty for children and public floggings, now bringing them up to par with North Korea's shining benchmark for human rights. Amid mounting speculation, South Korea states that Kim Jong-un is alive and, oh well. Questions were raised about his well-being after this photo was posted. Kim Jong-un's death could spark a North Korean civil war. Sounds familiar? Let's take a look at our leader. I wonder if we should be worried. Kim Jong-un may be dead, but at least he's given North Koreans what they've always wanted. A vegetable. In the meantime, his sister has been stewing over the opportunity to take over. Next in line for succession is his sister, Kim Yo-jong. This recent change has now leapfrogged North Korea from number 178 to number 1 on the list of sexiest heads of state. Watch out, Angela. Power is sexy. But so are high cheekbones. Am I right? She goes to the top of my list for sexy monarchs. Drop dead gorgeous, or drop dead if you don't do what she says. Sounds fun. The award for best dressed social distancer goes to this lady. Talk about being fashionably safe. LA's air quality is unhealthy for sensitive people. Then why do so many artists live here? Air quality is what I call honesty. The Boeing Embraer marriage is off, and it looks like a nasty split. Brazilian jetmaker Embraer accuses American airplane designer Boeing of wrongfully terminating the deal. Boeing responded, "You just didn't seem that interested in me anymore." I believe I can fly. Woo! R. Kelly. I wonder whatever happened to him. NASA's Spitzer telescope captured beautiful images of the California Nebula Galaxy before then being decommissioned. The California Nebula is so named because of the way its shape, a cluster of lost wannabe stars, resembles that of Hollywood. Speaking of irony, top Russian doctor falls from fifth floor window while complaining to his bosses about the lack of PPEs, personal protective equipment for medics. State officials commented, "Whoops. Давай, давай, еще, еще. She has mask, she has gown, now she want parachute? Хорошо, хорошо." A report states that stimulus checks are being spent on dildos, tigers, guns, and stripper poles. And that's just the good stuff. I didn't realize Charlie Sheen qualified for a small business loan. If this pandemic really is from bats, let's ask the bat expert. Batman, are you on the line?
I'm Batman.
Great, great. Now, Batman, you're an expert when it comes to dealing with bats. Do you have any advice for people going outside of their homes?
If you're working alone, wear a mask.
What about if you do get sick and you do get better? Do you still have to wear the mask?
The mask's not for you. It's to protect the people you care about.
By the way, North Korea, Kim Jong-un, alive or not?
Someone knows where he is.
Fair enough. Well, you heard it here, folks. The bad expert himself, B-Money. Thank you, Batman. Thank you. You're obviously the hero we need. But not the one we want. Please don't kick my ass. Lady and the Tramp, an original movie, now streaming only on Disney+. Oh, or was it Lady and the Trump? I may have read the card wrong.
Wrong.
It's interesting to see how things are changing. What a time to be alive. After all is said and done, more is said than done. This was Akari Time. It's getting a little hotter, so stay cool.